Papago Park is a literal bastion of history in the middle of Minerva Metropolis. Centered between the state capital and the city of Tempe, the park has been home to several peoples, including a few local tribes. We're talking about a place that is a proverbial jack of all trades. It has a resume of not only being a city park, but also a prisoner of war camp, and once home to one of Arizona's largest amusement parks. So the people who say the Papago Park is boring, well, I'm here to say it's anything but.
The area officially became a national monument in 1914.
Later in the century, it became home of one of the most famous POW camps in the states, holding over 3,000 prisoners from 1942 to 1944, with also one of the largest POW escapes in the United States history, hosting over 25 prisoners escaping on the camp on December 3, 1944, including one Jürgen Wattenberg, famous for his career as a German U-boat officer who sunk a total of 14 ships.
Civil Air Patrol planes searched the desert for the POWs. Bloodhounds were brought in from the state prison. Gradually, most of the prisoners were rounded up as they tried to reach the Mexican border. Captain Wattenberg was the last escapee to be picked up. For 35 days, he hid out in a cave north of Phoenix. When he ventured into downtown Phoenix on January 28th, he asked for directions. His accent betrayed him. A little over 3 months after his capture, Germany surrendered on May 8th, 1945.
The Hole in the Rock is famous for its importance to the inhabitants of the area for tens of thousands of years. Its pure beauty has become one of the most recognizable landmarks in Arizona to this day. The actual Hole in the Rock has made many purposes through the days, but the most notable and innovative is now what the extinct Hokomam tribe did. Their use for it was to track solstices using the hole as sort of a clock or compass. A nationally registered historic place is also inside Papago Park, Hunt's Tomb. The tomb holds the body of George P. Hunt, Arizona's 1st, 2nd, 3rd, 7th, 8th, and 10th governor, along with the bodies of his wife and daughter. And not only can the tomb be seen from any point in the park, but also a view from the East Valley is available from the tomb.